this the school? Oh look, it's one of the first buildings you run into. Right, where's Billy? Oh, there he is. Hey. No, I came here because I was told to. Right, everything that was on the blackboard. It's training's job to avoid having their approach spoken hurt. Well, yeah, it's kind of. Oh yeah, I had a parcel which I had to deliver to him from his mother because he left in such a rush. And his parents were so upset because they didn't know where he went. Which is exactly what I would have done if I wasn't told to go back and tell my mother where I was going. Cool, it's a map. And where are the two? Cool, I get one. Well, suppose I will need it because I have no idea where I'm going. Orber City is next. And you call Pokemon? Great. Okay, get gone. Probably meet up with you in a minute. Anyway. What's on the board? Oh, status effects. Don't need to know that. You're a teacher? No? Okay. Don't need to be in here for any longer. Oh. I don't want to be talking to you. You look shady as hell. I don't have a poke edge. I'm not a fan of watches. I'm not really one who wears watches. I've been given a couple of them for presents and they just don't get worn. sorry, not sorry. Oh, he manufactures them, so he's trying to give them out to literally anyone who will listen. Promotional campaign. If I can find the three clowns, I can get one. Woo. Guessing the clowns stand out a mile. Oh, yeah, they do stand out a mile. Look. Look, there is. There's another one. It's not like they stand out or anything. Yes. Are all the answers yes? And if so, why even bother? You may as well just give me the coupon and just save ourselves some time. Oh look, and there's the other idiot. Sorry, clown. Do the moves of Pokemon... Yes. Oh yeah, they are all yes questions. So I may as well just spam the A button. Shut up. Okay, give me a watch. Poketch for short. Press the R button to open your Poketch. And he disappears into the void. Because his time is done. It has a calculator. Let's just see if it works. Wow. An in-game step counter, that could actually be useful. And my Pokemon here, I'm just gonna... Okay, I've had enough fun with that. Okay, so I've got the stupid watch. So it means I can go east, but I'm gonna go west. Because one of the things I have seen is that this guy gives me a rod. A very useful thing. Should fish in any body of water? No, I should be alright. You're gonna give me the lowdown anyway, even though I haven't asked. So this is Route 218. There is not a lot here, except this person out on the pier. That's my boyfriend gonna meet me here on 218, but he's nowhere to be seen. Let me guess, he's somewhere on the other side. Because he's an idiot. Okay, Jubilife is this way. In fact, let's use the odd rod out here. Yep, there we go, exclamation point. Confirmation that I have, in fact, caught something. And of course, it's one of these. It doesn't have a water type move, does it? So it should be alright. Should be able to hit it with one and it wants to stay alive, right? Yeah. I feel like Splash nowadays should actually be a legit move. Regular ball should be fine. Like, it should do water damage to everything on the field, but like, very little amount. Oh my god, catch already! Right, okay. Sorry, getting impatient. Hey. Rock Tomb. That's a very good move. I very much dislike the fast pace this music is. Because it feels like it's the same as the Let's Go music, except just sped up. I hate it. It's like, oh god, I should be doing something incredibly quickly, but there's literally no rush to do anything. I hate it. Rapid Spin's actually quite a good move. Rock Tomb over Harden? Is it even worth keeping Harden? Do you know what? I'm gonna go, no, it isn't. So, forgot Harden, I've got Room Tomb instead. I can't speak today. Okay, so what do I get? It is number... Man, if only I can read it. There must be... Oh, it's upside down! 3! that's the star, you. Oh, it's Billy. Oh god, we had to zoom in for this. Of course, we're having a battle. Okay. How many Pokemon do you have? You have 2. Is Billy. Setting out. I'm guessing, is it also level 5, or is it a little bit stronger than that? It's level 7. Okay. And I have Rock Tomb, so... this is gonna hurt you. Yeah, Starly's not too bad. I mean, it gets... its evolutions are pretty good. Starly itself is a bit of a... weakling. I'm utterly shocked about what he's just said to me. Don't get cocky. What do you mean? I literally just used one move, and he also called me kid. We're meant to be the same age, aren't we? You're calling me kid? I just missed my attack. Screw it, rapid spin. I can't miss a rapid spin. Also, I speed up as well by doing that. I don't like this guy already. Whoop. And turtle. Oh. Ha. Okay, that's concerning. I don't really have anything to deal with this. Screw it. Take a risk. I might get a confusion off. That did nowhere near as much damage as I would like. He used Tackle. What is he doing? That did a lot. Or did a decent amount. I still don't feel very good about this fight. I mean, I don't get stabbed with Rock Tomb. He did 5 damage to me with a Tackle. If he has a grass move, which he probably does, he'll do probably double that. Do you know what? I'm not taking the risk. Let's use one of these. I've got loads of them for now. I don't trust the fact that he's not going to use a grass move. Really? Okay, this guy's an idiot. Let's use Confusion again. See if I can confuse him. It'll at least make me feel a little better. Why do you only use Tackle? Surely you have a grass move. Okay, there we go. Now I feel better. Okay, do you seriously not have a grass move? We got a freeze frame. We got to fucking zoom up on his face just for him to go. Oh, my Pokemon's HP is a bit low. It's like, that's literally all he says. Does he literally have nothing else to say? And he knocks himself out. Cool. Right, so grass types are something to worry about. And now I've got... Plusle still isn't a very good coverage for that. Ooh, Spark though. Yes. Take Spark with open arms. Is there any quality of life improvements in this game where I can change moves on the fly? Because I don't think so. I think I'm stuck with what moves that I have. Yeah, of course you lost. Why do you look so constipated? Okay. I already don't like you already. He's really got some issues. Okay, see ya. And no indication that I can keep playing at this point. Okay. There's some more grass here. I should be alright, right? What's in the grass? It's a bird. You should be okay, right? You've got... Yeah, you should be alright. That shouldn't kill, surely. And I'm right. Use. Oh, he's going to shout at me for hitting him. Use the ball. I haven't failed a catch yet. I shouldn't say that just in case it actually does happen. Right, so that's Pokemon number 5. So that's 201, 202, 203, 218, and my starter.